Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you like to realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur has become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span 3 summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Thimble. I can feel it in my scope. This is the big one.
Oh, you make me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
Heading to snow, you know. It's the end time.
How dare you be
guys?
Just discussing the weather. A cold snap lately.
What he means is, Thimble winter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my soul.
Yeah. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
That's a terrible pity. Odin is extremely clever. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Sleep through winter.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but